It's so great seeing these athletes compete here tonight. I had a feeling they were going to wind up against each other sooner or later.
Oh, my! The submission hold is locked in!
And this ain't easy to get out of either, Cole.
I hope this isn't the last time we see these superstars face off.
You're not going to hear me say this much, Cole, but I definitely agree with you. This has all the makings of a nice, long feud.
I don't know how nice it is, but there are certainly some issues between these superstars, and I think this match might only exasperate him.
Looks like someone's making it pretty clear that he's not feeling too threatened right about now.
Well, this is a good way to find yourself in a bad situation. He's wasting time instead of following up here. He was one step ahead on that one.
Oh, man, these fans are fired up now.
They sure are, and you know that's going to have an effect on this match.
Man, even if you end up winning a match like this, you're going to be feeling it next week.
Yes, but that's the case if you lose as well. And having to deal with emotional as well as physical pain is that much worse.
Emotional? What the hell are you talking about?
Well, I've been in the locker room after a match and seen the superstars who don't get their hands raised. You can literally feel the disappointment radiating off them. It's not a pretty sight.
Cole, I'd ask you who you were pulling for in this match, but I think it's pretty obvious since the beginning who you're rooting for.
I never claim to be completely objective, Taz. It's no secret I respect superstars who stick within the rules and show some sportsmanship in the ring.
You gotta understand, Cole, I know it ain't exactly kosher, but you're putting your body on the line in there. You gotta do whatever it takes to protect yourself and pick up the win.
Taz, you're talking about two different things. Going outside the rules in the name of self. Looks like he's bringing in his partner.
Man, you talk about superstars who ain't got an ounce of quit in them, huh? You're looking at them right here.
And that's a potentially dangerous mindset to be in. If you're too proud to realize that you're in trouble, you might wind up risking your career for a single match.
Look, Cole, this ain't ballet. You gotta go in there every single match and be willing to do whatever it takes. You'd know that if you actually stepped between the ropes.
I don't have to have been in a match to realize that jeopardizing my future for the sake of the tag is made. I think that if one of these look at this, shot after shot being dished down here in the turnbuckle.
Anytime you're taking punches like that and you're not answering back, well, on the winning side of this match. Let's just put it that way. He's got his opponent right where he wants him. And
why doesn't he put his money where his mouth is and continue with the match?
Hey, slow down a little bit, Cole. He's just having a little fun in there. Wow, great reversal. This is...
Look at these superstars, Taz. This can't go on much longer.
Man, this match is so good. It's even worth sitting next to you to watch it, Cole.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Taz. You know, you're not always my number one choice for a broadcast partner, either.
You know what you should do, Girl Pants? You should team up with Jerry Lawler. Then it could be the king and queen on top.
Real funny, Taz. You know, that would almost be worth not having to work with a joker like you all the time.
There's not a superstar in the locker room looking up. I think he's gonna fly, Cole. Man, I can't tell you how impressed I am with what I've seen here tonight so far.
How could you not be impressed, Taz? Is this what I think it is?
Well, if you thought it was a double underhook DDT, you're right, Cole. Oh, man, there's the tag.
What?
Seeing a match like this makes me proud to be part of this company.
I'm with you, partner. You just can't experience a thrill like this anywhere else.
And that's because you ain't going to see athletes like this anywhere else.
You certainly aren't.
Three.
They're the greatest athletes in the world. And this is the only place you'll see them doing what they do best.
Man, his opponent looked like a punk with that camera.
Six.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are seeing an incredible display of athletic ability here tonight.
What do you expect, Cole? These are WWE superstars, for crying out loud. They're the greatest athletes in the world.
True enough, Taz. There's no off-season for them. There's no month or two off between matches.
There sure ain't, Cole. I mean, these guys are here week in and week out, and every night they leave it in the ring.
And they do it all for the WWE fan. I knew it was only a matter of time before we saw that. I don't like it, but as long as it wins matches, it's going to keep happening.
That's the bottom line, Cole. If you're not doing everything you can to win, then you're in the wrong game. These superstars give everything they got in a match like this. But a lot of people don't realize what they sacrifice behind the scenes also.
No question. If you want to make it in the WWE, you've got to sacrifice just about. What a cowardly move. He can't win fair and square, so he tries to screw his opponent out of the victory.
Hey, look, there's nothing wrong with him doing whatever.
There's the cover. Can he do it? Wow, listen to that chant, Taz. What a jerk. How about a little less posing and a little more action?
Pump the brakes, Girl Pants. There's nothing wrong with getting inside your opponent's head like this. He slipped out of that one. Man, I almost feel bad for JR and King, Cole. When's the last time you think they saw a match this good?
I couldn't tell you, Taz. I don't know if they've ever had anything this good on Raw.
Me neither.
Was a high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
This guy might not have enough to kick out.
Watch out! Here it comes!
Super kick right in the mush! Oh. Man, I'll tell you what, man. This one's just turned into a fight. Pure and simple.
We knew it was going to be intense. We knew it was going to be physical. But I don't...
He's going for the cover, Cole. I'll tell you, all the WWE superstars are legit tough guys. But these superstars are really raising the bar here tonight.
They sure are, Taz. He's got his opponent in the turnbuckle. And here comes the punches.
This is very educational. He's teaching the crowd to count to 10. And by the looks of some of them,
look at this. He's pummeling his opponent in the turnbuckle with those close fist shots.
And in a situation like that, you can't even defend yourself. You gotta just try and, you know, gut it out to the best of your abilities.
You saw that one coming.
You just don't see action like this every day, Cole.
You sure don't, Taz.
Whether you like this superstar or not, you gotta have a little sympathy right now.
I have to agree with you, partner. I wouldn't wish this on my worst enemy.
When you see this level of competition, Cole, there is no doubt that SmackDown's just head and shoulders better than Raw.
I couldn't agree more, Taz. Raw has some...
He's going for the pin, Cole. Hey, the ref's got a tough job. I mean, trying to keep these superstars on the up and up, that's hard.
Well, it's easier to get some superstars to play by the rules than others.
Hey, you know what, Cole? If you're going to get on your high horse again and give us another lecture about playing foul, I swear to God, I'm going to throw up.
Is it so wrong to ask a superstar to play by the rules, Taz? That doesn't seem to be so unreasonable to me.
That's because you never competed in a match, Cole. If you did, you'd know that you gotta do whatever it takes to win. And if that means bending the rules a bit, well then, that's just the way the cookie crumbles.
These superstars are clearly giving it their all tonight.
Not a surprise there at all, Cole. I mean, tell me the last time that you saw a WWE superstar only go halfway.
I don't think I ever have, Taz. Everyone on the roster gives 110%.
What?
If they didn't, they wouldn't be here.
Dude.
Ha! Now that's the way you do it. Let your opponent know who the boss is.
Or you can just keep posturing and give your opponent time to recover.
He likes fighting dirty, and it's easy to see why. He's pretty good at it.
He certainly is, and I hope he's proud of himself. Personally, I find it disgusting. I think we're...
Look at the way he is just viciously grinding his forearm right into his face.
I can only imagine how excruciating that must be.
Old school forearm, and he's grinding it right across the face. That hurts like a sucker, I'm gonna believe it.
Wow, look at that confidence.
He's letting his opponent know who the boss is.
He'd better watch out, though. His cockiness could backfire in a major way.
Here's the pin.
One, two.
Victory means absolutely everything to these competitors tonight.
Thank you, Captain Obvious. You got any others like, I don't know, nobody wants to lose. Or how about this one? The superstar who beats their opponent will be the winner.
How about Taz should spend more time calling the match and less time cutting down his broadcast partner?
He could get the pin right here. Oh boy, we've seen this one before.
We certainly have. A double underhook DDT, and that usually signifies that this match is not far from over.
I think these fans have got a little something they want to share with us.
That's their right, Taz. They paid for their tickets, after all. He may get the three count right here.
One,
Ladies and gentlemen, we are seeing an incredible display of athletic ability here tonight.
What do you expect, Paul? He's a WWE superstar, for crying out loud. They're the greatest athletes in the world.
True enough, Taz. There's no off-season for them. There's no month or two off between matches.
There sure ain't, Cole. I mean, these guys are here week in and week out, and every night they...
He's tagging in his partner. Talk about adding insult to... And these fans love it.
Yeah, well, you know what? He better worry more about the injury and less about the insult until his match is over. Watch it. He reversed it. I've said it before, and I'll say it again. Nothing costs you a match quicker than overconfidence.
What are you talking about? I see a dominant superstar who's rallying this capacity crowd behind him. That tag shows some impressive teamwork.
Man, even if you end up winning a match like this, you're going to be feeling it for the next week.
Yes, but that's the case if you lose as well. And having to deal with emotional as well as physical pain is that much worse.
Emotional? What the hell are you talking about?
Well, I bet in the lock he's taking a little time to give his opponent a piece of his mind.
You sure he can spare a call? You know, Cole, three. I'd ask you who you were pulling for in this match, but I think it's pretty obvious since the beginning.
Look at this. No fear on the face of this superstar.
Yeah, that 50 cents will get you a cup of coffee.
The referee saw the tag.
Man, I'm telling you, from my in-ring experience, trust me, you could cut this tension with a knife.
I don't think you need in-ring experience to feel the tenacity radiating off these superstars, Taz. I don't think anything could be more obvious. This can't go much longer, Taz. Look at the physical condition of these superstars. And there's the pin. He anticipated that move perfectly. I think we're hearing the First Amendment in act.
On the mat, shoulders down. This could be it. Here's the pin. This could be it.
I hope this isn't the last time we see these superstars face off.
You're not going to hear me say this much, Cole, but I definitely agree with you. This has all the makings of a nice, long feud.
I don't know how nice it is, but there are certainly some issues between these superstars, and I think this match might only exasperate them.
Jeez, Cole, watch your language, will you? It's a family show.
I said exasperate. Never mind.
Wow, look at that submission. I ain't never seen it executed better.
Neither have I, partner, and this might be enough to get the tap out right here.
Man, you just can't put anything over on these fans.
You sure can. They see everything, and they'll let you know about it.
These superstars have been going hard.
Attack is made.
Man, I almost feel bad for JR and King, Cole. When's the last time you think they saw a match this good?
I couldn't tell you, Taz. I don't know if they've ever had anything this good on Raw.
Me neither. Because I guess that's just... just makes sense. I mean, after all, SmackDown is the number one brand in all of sports entertainment.
And that's one of the few things we completely agree on, partner. It doesn't get any bigger or better than SmackDown.
Oh, man, this is just about the last hole you want to find yourself in.
I can imagine. Just look at the pressure being applied here.
Oh, man, these fans are fired up now.
They sure are, and you know that's going to have an effect on this match.
That was a textbook reversal.
Looks like they're slowing the pace down a little bit here.
Oh, geez, look at this. Pandering to the crowd.
Nothing wrong with keeping the paying customers happy while you build some momentum, Taz. Here it is, Taz. He's building up a head of steam, and he's about to let his opponent have it.
I'll tell you what, if his opponent's got a brain in his head, he'll get the heck out of there.
Superstars are on top of their game, but only one of them is going to have their hand raised at the end of this one.
And that's a real shame because, like you said, this has been a great match so far.
Well, what do you want, Paul? You want to say that everyone wins so nobody gets their feelings hurt?
I never said that. I'm just saying that in a great match like this, everyone involved deserves credit for it. And here's the cover.
You just don't see action like this every day, Cole.
He's going for the pin!
It's so great seeing these athletes compete here tonight. I had a feeling they were going to wind up against each other sooner or later.
There were times when it seemed like it wasn't going to happen, but I can't tell you how glad I am that it did.
That's for sure. You know, anytime. See, now this is how you win a match, Cole. You work over your opponent until they can't fight back. You know, you can't take a beating like this and expect to win the match, Cole. I don't think this is gonna last much longer.
Nice reversal.
This guy might not have enough to kick out. Can you believe this match so far, Cole?
I really can't, Taz. Anything like what I expected from these competitors.
Yeah, I gotta admit, they're surprising the hell.
He wasted no time going for that pin.
I love hearing the crowd come alive.
He's got him covered.
Seeing a match like this makes me proud to be part of this company.
I'm with you, partner. You just can't experience a thrill like this anywhere else.
And that's because you ain't going to see athletes like this anywhere else.
You certainly aren't. They're the greatest athletes in the world. And this is the only place a physical match like this will take its toll. And I think that's exactly what we're seeing here.
Looks like they got the tag, Cole. Here's the reversal, Cole.
Talk about superstars who ain't got an ounce of quit in them, huh? You're looking at them right here.
And that's a potentially dangerous.
He's 3 seconds away from a win.
Oh, man, I can't believe that wasn't three.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
That's the law of the jungle, Cole. An injured superstar's like a wounded animal. It's survival of the fittest.
And that also means that if you're not at 100%, you've got to be able to hide it from your opponent.
You got that right, Cole. This business is as psychological as it is physical. You can't let your opponent think you're easy pickings.
Well, I wouldn't consider any of these superstars to be easy pickings, no matter how beaten up they get.
Hey, the ref's got a tough job. I mean, trying to keep these superstars on the up and up, that's hard.
Well, it's easier. I don't know how much longer this can go, Taz. These superstars are starting to look like they're running on fumes.
Man, this match is so good. It's even worth sitting next to you to watch it, Cole.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Taz. You know, you're not always my number one choice for a broadcast partner, right?
You know what you should do, girlfriends? You should... The tag. been made and his partner's coming in. There's not a superstar in the locker room who can afford to ignore these fans, Cole.
You're right about submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
And even if you can't make your opponent tap out, this will take a lot of fight out of you.
And there's the submission hold. What a deadly maneuver this is.
You're not kidding, Cole. He smells blood in the water, Cole. He's going straight for the submission.
And this could prove to be a decisive moment in this match. I think we might be looking at the future of the WWE in this ring tonight.
Wouldn't surprise me one bit, Cole. This is a great match, and the fans are way into it.
There's the cover break. Can he do it?
This is one heck of a match so far.
It sure is, Taz. What do you think the highlight has been so far?
Well, that'll probably come a little bit later on in the match. When you decide to shut the gap for a few seconds, I can enjoy it in peace.
Well, excuse me for doing my job, partner. Sorry to have disturbed you.
I gotta tell you, Cole, I thought I had this thing figured out. But now I got no idea. This could be three right here.
These superstars are clearly giving it their all tonight.
Not a surprise there at all, Cole. I mean, tell me the last time that you saw a WWE superstar only go halfway.
I don't think I ever have, Taz. Everyone on the roster gives 110%. If they didn't, they wouldn't be here. This capacity crowd is making their opinions known tonight.
No surprise there, Cole. The WWE fans ain't exactly known for keeping up.
Oh, my God. I think the referee's out, Taz.
I'll tell you, they gotta start getting sturdy at refs, Cole. This kind of thing seems to happen all the time.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Oh, God. The ref's on Dream Street, Cole. Anything goes now.
Unfortunately, you're right, Taz. There's no one to enforce the rules until the ref revives.
Man, this crowd is really swelling this guy's head.
There's no doubt that these fans love him, Taz, and he's feeding off that energy right now.
These WWE fans just can't...
There's the pin! Can his opponent kick out?